Francisco almost utterly natural.
Going down.
This outfit is absolutely crazy. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. I can't believe I'm actually using this.
MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, the place is locked down. But not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find.
Oh, this one's an aerial one?
Beep, 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 beep. Deep, beep, beep, beep. Let's see. Yeah, there's a patrol over there. Let's go for that patrol. Nope, you're safe? Okay. Alright, so I have to look. What are my moves for off the wall? So, dink dink, okay. Gotcha. I'm gonna stick you right to this wall. Hope you enjoy. You guys enjoy your stay. Hope the blood doesn't get to you and make you pass out. As soon as they got behind the vehicle, you're mine. Oh look, do we have another volunteer? I think we do.
We'll sort through this stuff later. Kill this spider first.
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crap.
He's airborne.
Guess we'll find out!
Ouchie. Sorry for the concussion. Not dead, by the way. Flip. Flip. Come here.
Nobody could have got past me.
Enjoy your hang time.
We'll sort through this stuff later. Kill the spider first.
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts. Does it take to steal ultra high tech from an international agency? Guess we'll find out. Maja weren't just the start of her career. She made them her entire career.
You got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to actually.
That's Yuri, all right?
She's like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Oh, jeez.
Maybe you guys should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Oh, Mr. Braveheart, you're being lewd. Being lewd, man.
One less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it.
Okay, we gotta get off this suit. Gotta get off this suit. Ugh. New missions. Oh. Okay. We're going Union Jack. Spider-Man UK. Alright, so let's swing down this way, then we'll swing across and we'll do this. Do some crime, and then come this way, do this, do some more crime, and see how the DLC keeps going. Gotcha. Oh, jeez. All right, let's get you out and let's stop this vehicle. And then deal with
of New York are safe in their windows once again.
All right, we're gonna do bink. home run. Oh, I like it.
Good thing I got here in time. Hopefully that informant can help out the police.
Execution! Well, we cannot have that now.
No way am I gonna let Hammerhead's goons get away with executing people in the streets. Let's all just put the guns away and go home. No? Well, I had to try.
Out of the park.
You guys really need to stop trying to kill everybody. You're the reason I went to the cops. Thanks, Spidey. You all right?
Spidey UK.
Going down.
Let's go check it out. Spider-Man UK.
MJ made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. Looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front.
Using yankable objects, huh?
Like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
So that's yankable. Okay, this is gonna be good if this actually works. Hey guys, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, I'm so going to do that now.
Parties in here. That'll leave a mark.
does it!
Yeah. There's some old police records here. Do you think she's a third generation cop?
Huh. Runs in the family.
Kind of. Drew's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Mafia bribes.
He was dirty?
Dirty as they come. Looks to me like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes, taking the Mafia down in the process.
Heavy! No wonder she's going so hard on this!
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead friends, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
Counterfeiting is bad, but do any of you have a spare couple bundles for rent money? Just asking!
You
guys got any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend.
Ow. Okay, I didn't get the 85 hit combo, but I don't care.
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out.
Open sesame. Open sesame.
Money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have.
What? Okay, I gotta know what the heck is going on with this.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.
All right, so that's all the Hammerhead fronts. So I just need crimes in here, and then we'll come up here and do more crimes, and do the main story quest tomorrow. All right.